She's a platinum selling yummy mummy. Go crazy for the pop goddess. That is Sophie Ellis Baxter.
I'm just sort of lurking here by the side of the stage like a sort of a stalker, waiting for Sophie Ellis Baxter, who's just finished her performance on the T4 stage. Sophie!
Hello, Sophie Ellis Baxter stalker.
How was it?
It was brilliant. Great crowd.
Walk with me,
ever.
Please.
Yes, let's roll.
Do you get a real high after being on stage, or just kind of thinking, God, I'm shattered?
No, I love it. I love it.
Is there a particularly good energy out there?
Yeah, it's brilliant. Songs sound big and loud, and the crowd are really passionate. But they have been, I've done this before, and they're always really good here.
You have. You missed last year's Tea for on the Beach because you're off sort of exacerbating the world's overpopulation problems, of course. Have you brought the Ickle ones with you today?
I haven't, you know. We were at Latitude Festival last night, and they stayed on.
Okay, yeah. Okay. But will they be watching on TV?
They better be.
Yeah,
they
I hope so.
Be.
Terribly
I'll
if they weren't.
I'll be testing them later.
Was it difficult to go from Yummy Mummy back to pop star again?
It's always a bit tricky, I guess, but I like my job and I like my children, so
it
I just
is a great
and juggle them a bit.
Now, you're going to go and do a bit of DJing at our disco tent, aren't you?
I'll go and
you're also going to be doing some signing of the autographs.
It's all
you're
happening.
Basically doing everything for us.
Yeah, I'm a bit like that, a bit of a tart.
Thank you very much, Sophie. Your dressing room, I think, is up
the
there.
Silly long name on it. Thank
okay.
you. Cheers.
I know it's up there. I was in there earlier. It's really fragrant.